13 Ways of Looking at a Blackbird by Wallace Stevens. 1.
Hey, thanks for coming, everybody. Thank you. So, hey, this blackbird walks into a bar. Okay, the bartender turns to him and says, "Oh, hey, Ray, should I get you the special?" The blackbird turns to him and says, "No, I'm a blackbird. You must have me confused for a raven." You get it? Because, you know, the great Ray Lewis is
2.
From the top.
Who is the blackbird?
3.
Tell her that joke the comedian told earlier.
No, you tell her.
It was so bad. He said, it was like a bird walks into a bar and the bartender comes up and is like, Ray, can I get you the special? And he goes, you must have mistaken me for a raven.
Oh, because it's Ray Lewis.
4.
Icicles filled the long window with barbaric glass. The shadow of the blackbird crossed it to and fro. The mood traced in the shadow, an indecipherable cause.
5.
Hey, Matt. How you doing?
Good.
Hey, I got another joke for you. You ready?
Yeah.
Okay. This chicken walked into a library. Walks up to the librarian and says, "Book." You know, like a chicken. Okay, that's not the funny part. Hang on. And then the librarian gives him a book. And he goes away. The next day, he comes back, returns the book, and says, "Book." You know, like a chicken. Okay, so the librarian gives him 2 books. And he goes away. The next day, he comes back. And he delivers the 2 books, and he says, "Book." And the librarian gives him 3 books. And the librarian says, "You know what? What is this chicken doing? Chickens can't read." So he follows the chicken. The chicken walks through the woods, down to the pond, and he holds up a book. And out of the lake comes a frog. He holds the book up, and the frog goes, "Reddit." Yeah, like a frog, you get it?
Oh, that's
all right,
so clever.
Take care of you. I'll see you next time.
Six.
He rode over Connecticut in a glass coach. Once, a fear pierced him, and then he mistook the shadow of his equipage for blackbirds.
The river is moving. The blackbird must be flying.
I do not know which to prefer, the beauty of inflections or the beauty of innuendos, the blackbird whistling, or just after. It was evening all afternoon. It was snowing, and it was going to snow. The blackbird sat in the cedar limbs.
7. Pecking through the trash, and I'm really kind of looking for some Louisiana cooking. That's when this guy throws out this Cajun food, and it had the hot sauce on. Yeah, the blazing sauce was on. That's another gumbo gone. So I get my tail up, I'm eating my lunch, scare the other birds away. Pecking my beak like yeah, flapping my wings like yeah. I'm gonna sift through the Baltimore trash, I know it's gonna be okay. Yeah, I'm a blackbird in the USA. Yay!
8.
Worst show.
So, have you heard the one about the blackbird?
Yes.
Okay.
9.
Except I flew all the way in here from Texas, and boy, does airplane food suck! You get it? Because most people say that their arms are tired.
Yes, I get it, Wallace. That was very good. So, I'm going to show the people our trick. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. What I'm going to do is I'm going to drink a glass of water, while Wallace recites part of his poem. All right, audience, are you ready?
Woo!
All right, here we go. You ready, Wallace?
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay, count to three. One, two, three.
Icicles fell the long window with barbaric glass. The shadow of the blackbird crossed it to and fro. The moon traced in the shadow an indecipherable cause.
Yes!
Good job,
Bob.
Thank you
so
much.
10.
I like the feather's idea.
Okay,
good.
Okay,
not a permanent marker.
Okay. I'm thinking.
Otherwise, they can wash it off.
Maybe we could do something with Mario.
Mario?
Who's
yes.
Mario?
The little guy gets in the plumber and then he goes underground.
You know, I was always
saying
Mario.
Well, Luigi, Mario.
Okay, I think we're getting a little off topic. I'm thinking, why don't we just get a camera and like shoot a bunch of like 13 different ways.
No. We need to just go down there and throw the bird in the classroom.
Let's do it!
Yeah!
Hey, we don't have a plan.
11.
So this guy walks up to me at a poetry recital. He says, I want to show you something. Have you heard the one about the blackbird? I was like, excuse me? He's like, the poem about the blackbird, you know. I was like, I don't know. He's like, come on, there's a river in it. I'm like, oh, 13 Ways of Seeing a Blackbird by Wallace Stevens. He's like, yeah. So I got a trick, okay? You got to follow the river. And he pointed to it, and then he put it on the bottom. I saw him do it. He's like, okay, well, that's easy. The river's on the bottom. It's like, actually, that's the blackbird. I'm like, oh, okay, well then, blackbird's on the bottom, then a river must be on the top. Said, no, that's also blackbird. Like, oh, okay, well, if the river is on the bottom and the top, or the blackbird's bottom and top, obviously the river's in the middle. No, that's actually also a blackbird. I said, oh, well, that's not fair. You're using three blackbirds. He's like, no, the river's on the bottom. You just got to pay attention. It's like, wait a minute. I don't understand what's going on. He's like, yeah, I know. It's also on the top. That's, wait, so you have two river cards and a blackbird card? He's like, no, actually, I have three river cards. The river's also in the middle. He's like, wait a minute, but what happened to the blackbird? He's like, well, you gotta remember, it's about a blackbird. So the poem's called 13 Ways of Seeing a Blackbird, so of course there's gonna be a blackbird in it. He said, I don't understand, you gotta be playing a trick. He's like, obviously I am. You just gotta remember that if the river is flowing, then the blackbird must be flying. At least that's the way it is in Kendra's class.
Is that it? 13.